telling you to pull over.
I'm not pulling over for you.
Go past her.
I'm not pulling over.
My God.
Dude. Do all these cars see this, I hope? Oh my God.
Oh my God, go, 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 go.
This is the craziest
I've never seen anything like this.
I hope all these cars are calling the cops. Like, I have to drive fast to, like, get in front of her.
I know.
Like, I almost want to stop and pull over at an exit.
No, because then she'll get out of the car.
Dude, I don't know what to do. I'm not...
Just drive. Just keep driving as well as you can. You're fine. I promise. Hi, we have a really bad emergency on Highway 9 or Highway 80, and we're right now passing Dutch Flat Road. We have a vehicle that has been following us, telling us that she's a cop and keeps trying to tell us to pull over. And it's
swerving in front of us.
Yes, we're in the white Mazda. Yes, ma'am. And she's swerving us off the road. She keeps trying to hit us off the road.
I'm freaking out. Dude, she's gonna hit me.
Yes. She just hit our car. She's pushing us off of the road. Yes, she's pushing us off the road. She's coming for us. Put it in reverse. Put it in reverse, Vanessa. Put it in reverse. No. They're telling us to exit.
I can't. She's standing in front of me, dude.
We don't know what to do. Go. The CHP office is off of Dutch Flat. She's saying go straight to the CHP office. She's telling us that we're getting arrested.
Dude, she's so fucking confusing.
She hit us. Okay. It says next right fuel. We're trying. I don't know if we already passed Dutch Flat or not. I'm not really sure where we are right now.
No, this is Dutch Flat.
We're gonna exit right now on Dutch Flat. Go to your right as soon as you exit. Please make sure somebody's right there. She's crazy.
She's right behind us.
Yes. Right after your right. Take another right. There's a 76 gas station.
Good,
take
she's
a right.
She's definitely following me.
There's a right.
Take a right.
She said it's a really short little road. Take a right. Yes, we're taking a right right here. And
she's
then, okay, she's going to hit us. There's an officer parked right here in the vehicle. Can he help us, please? Can he help us? Please. Go to the officer. Go to the officer. Go to the officer. Okay. Okay. Please. Make sure he helps us, please. Help us. Please. My name's Delaney. Yes. Strykel. Strykul. Yes. Well, we're at the 76. Yes, we're at the 76. Yes, ma'am. Okay, there's an officer right now with us. Okay. Yeah, thank you so much, ma'am. Bye-bye. Can we get away from her and talk to you?
Don't worry.
Sorry, I'm scared.
That's okay.